What's up and welcome, everybody. Today's day 517, making Songbringer. And today I'm working on some more hero pixel art. I've got a simpler solution for this, too. So yesterday I was all worried and stuff because, damn, there's like 200 files. All of this pixel art I want to update. So I found a way that I can actually split it up. It's going to take a minute to actually do all this, but I'll be able to basically combine about 5 files into one. So that's per different animation. So anywhere between 3 and 5 or 3 and 5 of the files that used to be will become just one file. So basically it'll go from like 200 files down to like 50 files probably. And that'll keep things a lot simpler. And what I'm going to do eventually is write a little script, some kind of Photoshop script or something to export each one of these things. So for example, here I've got his idol East. And it can turn off like the sheath, and let's do it like that. I could turn on or off the sheath. Same thing with the hat. I can add a shirt. So it'll take some time, right, to go and like redo all these documents to get them to all be like this, but it'll be worth it. And that way too, it'll make it a lot easier for doing kind of different armor sets or, you know, whatever. Like the player could have a shirt. As long as I have a script that exports all these individually, that'll really help me. So once I have it all set up, all I gotta do is run the script on each one rather than having to go select this, export it, select that, export it, select that, export it. Oh, wait, do this one and that one, and then that one and that one. You know what I mean? There's a lot of different combinations of exports here, but if a script was written to do that, it'll simplify this a lot. So the first thing I wanna do is simplify their file naming again a little bit. So right now, I've got the file names where it doesn't start with the word hatless. Or wait, it starts with the hat on would be the regular file name. And then without, it adds the word hatless. So I want to simplify that and just make it so that without just indicates it like this. And this is just the word hat. What's up, Pitlix? Welcome, man. How you doing today? So I'm gonna start with that. First, I gotta go delete the files. There are all these new ones, Idle East. I also simplified the file names here so that they start with the same prefix. It used to be like Rock Hatless East. Now it's Rock Idle East Hatless, so it's a lot easier to go delete all the files. You just woke up? Nice, man. Right on. Okay, so I can get rid of all those. And let's start with... I wonder if you can name a layer empty. Oh, you can't. I just do space or body. I think I can write the script so it's smart about it, like it doesn't put the word body in there. Okay, so with the hat is going to be the word hat. Let's start with sheath. Or start with this one. Okay. So that's Rock Idle East. This is Idle East Sheath. This is going to be... Oh, wait. I think I want hat to be the next thing. And then shirt is last. Okay. So yeah, so hat. Wait. No sheath, just hat. This is Rock Idle East hat. This is hat sheath. It's just sheath. which I think is the exact same thing as it was what the other one was. And shirt. Okay. And there should be 15 of those files. 12. Okay, which one did I miss? I got hat, hat sheath, sheath. Oh, here's shirt. Oh, I just didn't select it. Okay, 15 of those. Nice. All right. So that's that. It's all set in place so that it's ready to go. Okay. Let's leave him like that. All right, now the next one. Okay, so we got start with body. Let's render that. That's rock idol south. And then hat is going to be the next layer. And then sheath and then shirt. Okay, so here is, whoops, wait a minute. Make sure all those layers are selected. All right, we got hat, rock idol south, hat. And then sheath. And then just sheath. And then shirt. Now there should be 15 of those files. Yep. Cool. Now the same thing for north. Oops. Did I use a specific engine? Yes, I use Cocos 2DX. Yep, Cocos. On top of Cocos, I've written 80,000 lines about of just game code for Songbringer. Body. Okay, this is hat. Sheath. Sheath and hat. No, wait, hat and sheath. And then shirt. All right. Okay, let's see. That's not the last thing to do. Is changes animations names. So the regular, this is, okay, I'm gonna have to change the way his hatless and sheath hatless and all that works. Okay, so that's from render system. Set, or is it render component? Now render system set. What is it? What's the name of that function that sets skin? Is it render system set skin? Set skin. There it is. Yeah. Okay. So. Okay, so these are the hatless ones. All right, so this is going to be changed. This is going to become dash hat. And this is also going to become dash hat. And this is going to just become sword. This is just sheath. And this is nothing. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Now, I guess I'll go, I'm going to use Xcode for this to change all of these. I don't know if I want to actually change all these, because a lot of these need to be, I'll need to add the word dash hat too. It'll break a lot of stuff. I guess I don't even have to change that really. Okay. So idle will become idle hat. And hatless will become just idle east. Why can't I do a delete to there? Okay, so hatless is just that without the word hat. Sheath is hat sheath. There's sheath hatless. Sword, that's going to be the next animation. Sword, sword, sword. Okay, so I haven't changed those. Ah, that's all then. Okay, let's see if that worked. Looks like it's missing something. It's not saying what. What you missing? Rock idle hat. Idle hat. What did I name those? Idle north hat. Oh, it's not Hat North, it's North Hat. And something else, Rock Idol Sword East. Hey, what's up, Salad? Ahoy, brother. How you doing? Idol Sword East. Yep. So I'm simplifying today. So I was so worried yesterday about having so many files, like 200 different files. So I found a way to basically simplify all that down to like 50 files. So instead of having a separate PSD file for Rock for his regular idol, for example, his idol with a hat, his idol with the sheath, and a shirt or no, I basically combine it all into one file so that I can easily export, easily just, you know, mix and match different like elements and stuff like that. So it's kind of the beginning of a modular system, and I don't even have to change any code. So all I have to do is just kind of re-export all these files the right way, and then, you know, take the time to organize them more better. Yeah. So that's what I'm working on today. I'm working on organizing this. I don't know how long it's going to take, but I don't really care because I'm kind of having fun with it. So there, that's what I'm doing today. So I think I accidentally deleted Idol Sword East. You were feeling my pain? Thanks, man. What you working on today, Salad? Oh, cool, work this time. Yay. Okay, cool. We got some idols. Part of his animations are still the old animations. Working on your CMakes? Cool. Awesome. So what does your build script do that CMake doesn't yet? What part are you working on now? Okay, I'm gonna try one more thing. I wanna try a feather in his hat. Yeah, Pithlix, you can make a cool tree now. Woo, sweet dude. That's awesome. It's so good to get started, right? In pixel art. Feel that accomplishment of doing your first thing. What's up, HNay? Let the party begin. Yes, you are here. The party can now commence. Okay, so I'm gonna check these in. What's up, Zanger? What's up, everybody? Yo, welcome, everybody. Okay, good. New rock naming convention. Okay, so I'm organizing some files today. I'm gonna make it so basically what was 200 PSD files will become about 50, which will be a lot more manageable. And the added bonus is that I'll be able to do as many different skins as I want, as long as I can write a good exporting script. But I think that's totally possible. Let's see what he looks like with a feather in his hat. So we got hat. Let's make a duplicate of this. We'll call this one feather instead of hat. Oh, build timing utility. Uh-huh. An app bundle copies the data. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. I'm pretty sure CMake can do all that. Okay, so we'll turn off hat. We'll keep on feather. Let's try this. What would the feather look like? What color? Maybe a red feather. Yeah, right on. Can't wait to see it. Cool. Good macros. Right on. I don't think I want to do the feather today. I think I'd rather just get all the files the way they're supposed to be. Well, shit, should I just keep it? It's a start. Ah, I don't know. I'll start another file. So I got idle north. Wait, I do want to touch up this. All right, Pithlick, see you, man. It's got to get the day started. Yeah. That's funny for me because I'm like, oh, I just had that feeling a little while ago. Getting my day started. All right, so I changed the pixels a little bit, but only with the hat. So I need to export hat. Hat sheath. And Sheath. No, not sheath. Just hat. Oh, and shirt. Oh, this is hat shirt. Oops. Ah, I messed some of this up already. This is supposed to be hat shirt. This is why a script would really help this. All right, so let's re-render those. I think I already did hat shirt there. Wait, did I? South? No. I want hat and shirt. All right, once again, hat, shirt. Make sure that works, and I'll check it in, and then we'll start some new files. Back of his head still looks... funny. Looks okay when his hat's off, but when his hat's on, I want to see that. I want to see one pixel right below its head where it's darker. Oh, that's part of the hat. Okay, so we'll re-export, oops. Okay, hat. Sheath. Wait, no, I already did sheath. Just hat and sheath. hat shirt. It's a little too red, damn it. Alright. So maybe 50% of the way. 256? Yeah. It is at first, but then you can get more. You can get a bigger, like, wallet type thing. Sack. It's called a sack. Sack of diamonds. Whoops. Okay, here we got hat shirt. Yes, it is. Yeah, 255 max. It's Zelda. There's a lot of homages to Zelda. That's one of them. You picked up on it instantly. Yeah. Another big homage is the fact that there's not any scrolling. You're always like on one screen and then... It kind of scrolls the second you go to the edge, but like it never actually scrolls when you're just walking around. Just like the first Zelda. That's better. That's like a half difference. Halfway between the dark red there and that. Cool, it works. Nice. Alright, so on to the next frames. It'd be nice to have the top hat throw animation. So he doesn't look all weird and white while he's super pale while he's throwing the hat. You notice that too? Later Zelda game scrolled like that? Really? Which ones are Gothia? You mean the ones for like the Nintendo DS and stuff? And the Game Boy? Hat shirt. Oh, A Link to the Past? Yeah, but A Link to the Past had a lot of scrolling going on in the middle of each area. It also had it at the edge of each area, but there were screens that were just huge. There's basically the area was the size of like 4 screens or 8 screens or 16 or whatever. What I'm talking about is the original Zelda had only the room of one screen, or only the size of one screen. Okay. Okay, so next animations. What's next on the list? Yeah, exactly. Yeah, the sliding transitions. Will it be a side scroller like Zelda 2? I don't know. Good question. If I ever make a side scroller though, it's going to be a lot more like Metroid. Yeah, crazy guy. What's up, man? Yep, it's $32 US. Okay, so I can delete idle shirt. Let's check that in. And now I want to do the throw animations. So, as you can see, I'm going to take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 different files. Well, actually, just these. These 6 files will become just 3 files. All right, so we'll start with throw east, which will be similar to idle east. And wait, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. What's up, LASIK? Yeah. Which way would be easier to copy, to save this whole file? Performing optimization? Kind of. Not really optimization. I'm just making it simpler for myself to export these files. So instead of having 200 files to export, I'll only have 50. That's crazy guy. Okay, let's grab this idle east. So it starts at 2, 3, 4, 5. So we don't need 1. Or 0. Okay, so we'll start there. But you, what'd you miss? Oh, you missed everything. Man, I did so much right then. I'm joking. I'm joking. I didn't do much at all. You didn't miss anything, man. Nothing. Just still simplifying these files. Yeah, there's already translations. Today is Songbringer being released. Oh, man. Sorry, man, but it happened. It just hell happened right then. One thing led to another. All of a sudden, the game was released. I didn't even do it really myself. I was just... It just happened. It wasn't my fault. Oh, cool, Regathian. I should check that out. Current Humble Bundle. Okay, this looks like one frame down. Wait. There. Now we got one frame down. All right, you other frames. You other frames are going to need some more framing. I guess it would be easier to use my tablet right now. Oh, and it would also would help to have a nice background color. Rockin' Bunny, what's up, man? Oh, I forgot about his legs. They do what they say this time. His arm looks really funny in this frame, but it's probably actually okay. Probably actually. Whoops. This is salty. Wow. Wow. Jeez, what do you have to deal with on a daily basis? A phone charges faster when it's plugged in. That's genius right there. Wow. Brilliant. They're not wrong. That's funny. They don't have internet? Whoa. You're 14. You're almost 14 now. Time flies. Sobs. You're 17 in 2 months? Right on, man. I'm just turned 37 now. Womp womp. So close to 40. That's a scary one. Time does fly, doesn't it? Jeez. So I think this one had a hat. And this one had the hat. Then as soon as he lets go, it's gone and it's a new entity. So there, there, but not there and there. Whoops. Wait, what? What just happened? Yeah. Yeah, okay. So now we need the sheath. Thanks, Salad. Constantly triggered? Why is he triggered? Oh, quick question. Yes, there are plans for the Songbringer OST. And so far, this Songbringer soundtrack is really like a quarter of what it will be. It's not at all finished yet. There's a lot more procedural tunes I'll be adding. And then I'll be rendering them out as an actual OST as well. So there'll be, it'll be procedural when you play the game. And then there'll be like an actual OST official, which will have certain keys and stuff. Nice, Rocket. That's the game we play around here. Or at least on the West Coast. We play a lot of basketball. Or at least where I'm from. People played a lot of basketball where I was from. You got some faves right on. Ba 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 ba. Zidane Quark bursts out of the wall. Huzzah! Huzzah! Is that Zilton? You sound like Zilton. Okay, let's get to the exporting. I haven't done a shirt. Should I do a shirt? No, I'm not going to do any extra things today. I just want to convert my existing system. Okay, so turn off the gray. Start with just the like that. Oh, it's a Cave Story reference. Oh, the game I bought but haven't played yet. Okay, so I'm gonna delete all the throw easts. I'm not so sure that the graphics tablet's helping today. This is mostly a clicking type of day. Beer belly. All right, so we got throw. The meditate. Look how many meditates there are. There's a lot of frames in those. Running. Shazzle, there's a lot of frames here, man. Throw. There we go. Throw east. Let's get rid of all these. Except for throw sword. We'll do those next. Whoa, dang, you first got it in 2004? Right, Rocket? Gosh, that's why I'm simplifying these files, because I'm tired of this being so confusing. Okay, so I did that. Let's export these. So I got throw east. And oh, the hat needs to go second. Which means that I need to take my action here. She's the sheep body. Okay, so. This goes body, hat, sheath, shirt. And shirt, I'm not going to use. Nice, Xenon, you make art too? Yeah, GIF's pretty bad for game dev. GIFs are bad. Okay, so hat. There we go. Oh, what's that gray? Okay, there is throw hat. Wait a minute, there is no normal throw. You don't even need it without the body. You can't throw nothing. Duh. Okay, get rid of these. So we just got throw hat. And throw sheath. Yeah, texture packer packs it all. cracks it all up for me. Okay, so the next file, throw north. That file took a minute to do, but if you think about it, that was like three files worth of stuff. Or six files. Maybe just three. Maybe just two. Shoot, I don't know. Lay it on us. Science, huh? Hey, cool. Right on. Making some characters, some dungeon maps. Cool, man. Some dialogue. This one also has 2, 3, 4. So I don't need 1. I don't need 0. All right, starting with the first layer. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much of your original idea for Songbringer has changed? Wow, that's a great question. Well, when I first started, I've shown you some mock-ups before. It was similar. It was pretty similar in concept. You know, the overall concept was, yeah, okay, game kind of like Zelda 1, but procedurally generated. What's really changed a lot is the story and the artwork and... Yeah, really, that's it. So I guess I on a scale of 1 to 10, I guess I'd say around 6 or 5 or 4. Wait, 4, because like it's less. Yeah, 4. I gave it a 4. 4 on the change factor. Yeah, so, you know, your game definitely will change, I think. If you stick to a game for a long time, you make it a long-term project, it's bound to change in ways. But in, overall, hopefully it stays about the same in its concept. What's the biggest, most significant deviation you made from original plans? Deviation. The biggest deviation... Can I say overall scope? The biggest deviation I've made is the overall scope. Like, I just keep going further into this game. I mean, now it's finally wrapping up, right? But like, I thought when I first started this game, it would take 6 months. You know, I was like, oh, it'll only take me about 6 months to make this Songbringer game. You know, it'll be just like Zelda 1. How easy is that? I thought, right? This is really what I thought. And like, so, you know, after 6 months of making it and then the Kickstarter succeeding, I'm like, whoa, the Kickstarter succeeded. I can go another 6 months. I'm like, sweet. And so the overall scope got bigger, right? I'm like, okay, each dungeon will have more enemies. Each dungeon will have its own unique boss. You know, like there'll be a story, a really, really huge story. All this kind of stuff just kept growing and growing in its scope, right? At first, I thought it would be a smaller game and sort of like the same amount of content as the original Zelda, but now it's like the same amount of content, or maybe less, but like it's more like the amount of content for Legend, you know, Link to the Past. So, anyways, overall scope. Barkley 2. What's Barkley 2? Barkley, shut up and jam. How come I've never played this? This is an RPG, but sports game? No way. Oh, the Kickstarter was so successful they ended up having to delay the game because people gave them so much money they were pretty much obligated to make the game bigger than originally planned. Right. Yeah. Similar thing happened here, except not as much money. It wasn't just because, you know, people gave a lot of money, which, well, I mean, not that I'm not grateful. Oh, gosh. Songbringer wouldn't have happened if it hadn't have got funded on Kickstarter. It just wouldn't have even happened. I wouldn't be here making this game without the Kickstarter. So thank you, people. An apocalypse caused by an extremely powerful basketball dunk. It was a comedy RPG. Oh. The chaos dunk. We need to know about programming. Oh, you did? Oh, Rocket, that's funny. You have, Rocket. Good job. You come a long ways. Okay, we got three frames here. Now we can do the hat. Hat and sheath. Like opening the black box. You found it interesting. Cool. You're gonna make an RPG? Sweet. Xenon. I was the same way when I first started making games. I'm like, I only want to make RPGs. But I made other stuff, but first. Which is funny. Yeah, H&E. RPG side scroller? Is that what you're making? Okay, this thing looks ready. Okay, so we need to start with the hat. Hybrid side scroller. Cool. Even cooler than a side scroller. So there's hat sheath. And there's no just sheath, it's just hat or sheath, hat sheath. And east hat, east sheath. Ooh, this one's wrong. This one's east hat sheath. Okay, so there's hat, hat sheath. Yeah, hamster. Okay, so let's start converting these. So throw east is becoming hat. Well, these are hat. North at, south at, east, east, north, south. Okay. All right, last one for the throw sequences is going to be the throw north. Oh, wait, I already did north. I did east. I did north, but now south. Okay, south is it. Yes, you found people that are nice to you. I'm so glad to hear that. Five, four, three, two. Don't need zero and one. And we don't need this hat layer either. So we've got the hat here, here. Don't need it there, there. Okay, so we need idle south. Let's turn off everything. Oh, you're sitting with the wrong people at lunch? Glad you got that figured out, man. Who to sit to with at lunch? It's an important thing. What's up, professional novice? How you been, man? Been busy? Nice. That's good to hear. Life's treating me well, man. I'm treating it well, too. Oh, yeah. Rocket, you can teach us Americans stuff about places other than our country. Thank you. It's easy to be myopic and just think about what's going on here in the United States or just in your own hometown or whatever. But it's important to know what's going around and around the world, you know? Things are changing. It's important to be aware. Okay, so this frame I'm going to duplicate layer two. And just move his arm. Yes, yeah. Many countries, one earth. I like that. So this is 5 pixels tall here. What am I measuring here? Oh, it must be in his legs. Oh. I'm like, what's the difference between these? Yeah. Yeah, exactly. That's good enough. Right. What? You have to move again? Portland, huh? Portland, you're getting close to where I'm from. It's no longer a mite. I guess it is a good thing to travel. You won't have to deal with your current classmates anymore. Keep Portland weird. What does that mean? You'll know when you get there. You'll know when you get there. Have you seen the show Portlandia? I guess it's not a very good example. But, like, the point is, like, Portland's kind of, it's got its quirks. It's a quirky place. Oregonians in general are quirky, sort of, in a way. I know because I'm from there. What's up, Cropper? A day where people take a naked bike ride in Portland? I've never heard of that. That's crazy. Better be summertime. Because that would be cold. All right, now let's put the hat on here. But a naked one? No thanks. Right? Definitely a law on that one. Oh, HD, yeah. Is it true that people from Portland or San Diego are smug? That's funny because I'm from Oregon and San Diego, kind of. So I should know, right? I don't know. I wouldn't say so. I wouldn't say they're smug. But I can see how people would get that impression on some a small population or small percentage of people from Portland and San Diego. It's not everybody. It's not most people. It's not your bad either, man. There's no badness there. Yeah, I don't take offense to that at all. Because I know what you mean. I know what you mean. I've traveled all around the world. I've seen what people are like all over the place. And you do get that from some people. But not most of the people. Yes, definitely. Yeah, you're going to find some smuggies. Smuggies all over the place. Doop, doop, doop. Well, this is taking a while to get this all organized, but this is going to be so worth it. Okay, so that frame, the sheath goes down. So this is throw south hat. Flags from all around the world. And you knew them all? Yeah. Oh, wait, that was hat sheath. This one's hat. This one's hat sheath. And so concludes this round of updates for updating the files. See if it works. Sally. Does it work? It's indeed. It works. Okay, so what I did the throw, so yes, we got the throw, but not the catch. Catch is a little different. That's sweet. Let's see that in slow-mo. Boom! Slow-mo, even more slow-mo. Yes! Let's see the north one. Yep, north one looks good. South one looks good. Cool, we got some throw animations. Nice. And the file renaming is going well. Let's get all this checked in. And so throw sheath we don't need anymore. Or sheath north. We just got these files, that's it. It's a rectangle. Your car's been acting screwy? Okay, cool. The battery's fine. Wyomingers? Wyomingans? Wyomers. What? A phone charger charges faster when it's plugged in. Oh, it's so great. Okay, so I changed over the throw animations, renamed them, re-exported everything, compressed six files into three. Not a huge win there, but it's important. Wyomingite. Makes sense. Makes total sense. Yeah, that totally makes sense. Oh, let's make sure the sword works. I hope not. I don't mean to make anyone mad. all those animations look good too. Yay. Yes, yes, we have so much natural beauty all over our country. Okay, so the throws are done. The catches. Let's do the catches next. I believe. This is the right full. Yeah. I just need rock catch. I don't even need this. I can delete those. Pretty sure these catches are exactly the same as the throws, except in reverse, and they have the hat the whole time. Yeah, that's so easy. Cool. Once I got this animation done, I got the other those done too. Yay. So delete those. Oh, and delete the these. Appalachia, nice. Sal is pining for the fjords. Yeah, what do you want to see, Ichni? What do you want to see? What's on your I want to see list? Okay, so all these throws I can just save as catch. And I just need to reverse. And add the top hat in on each one of these frames. Japan, huh? Japan, Tokyo, cool. Yeah, just stop by Holland on the way to Japan. All right, that was easy. So we'll start with just the hat. Rock catch east hat. Amsterdam is crazy beautiful. I love Amsterdam. Drink a few ales, yeah. Yeah, I haven't been to Venice, but I was in Amsterdam and I loved it. One of my favorite places actually in the whole world is Amsterdam. It's rad. It's cold though, super cold there. Was freezing my balls off up there. Did I do both those? I'll need to do the catch and ims too. Okay, so catch is going to become catch hat. Misses catch hat sheath. Rami, yeah. Ooh, Iceland. Ibiza. Iceland, that would be great. They're up there. I've heard there's some really cool mountains up there. I love mountains. Mountains. Yay. This one is catch hat and hat sheath. Mountain supremacists. What's wrong with the valleys? The plateau's got no love. Nope. No, neither the valleys. Nope. Hate them. Totally hate the valleys and the plateaus. Only the mountains I love. You ever seen Bob Ross paint a plateau? A plateau is just a mountain that got a haircut? Did I export both those? Shit, I keep forgetting. Let's just export them again. This one's hat sheath. Yeah, I did that. All right, cool. And I renamed them, so shoot, we should be ready to go. I'm right, Wiz. I'm right. I'm right. Bob Ross never painted a plateau. Bob Ross is a mountain supremacist, too. Bob Ross always did a second tree. Did you notice this? And whenever he does one tree, he always gives him a friend. Not probably not always, but it's a good chance. If he draws one tree, he'll draw two trees. Yeah, that's right. He can't paint his happy trees on the plateau. Looks like okay, it looks like it crashed. I'm missing some file. Catch hat south. Catch south hat. South hat. Did I forget to do south? What's up, Chris Grass? Holland. No loner trees allowed. Definitely not. This one's catch south hat. Catch south in the hat cat chat. He shat in the woods. The cat did. The cat shat in the woods. Right, let's see what we got now. Well, I know I've got a few more missing frames here. Catch east hat sheath. What did I name them? Oh, I just did catch east hat. I forgot hat sheath. Ow. Hat sheath. Dino, right? Comcast. Oh no, ADSL, you got ADSL. And South hat sheath. I just did this one. Yeah, let's try it. Right, Comcast. Not Australia. Time Warner? Oh, yeah. They try and gouge you on Comcast, too, of course. Catch. Oh, cool, it works. Yay. Zip. Sweet, that looked good. Zip. That works. That looked weird. Oh, I forgot to add the hat for the south one. Okay, so this is south. All right, south needs a hat. I forgot to... I totally messed this one up. U-verse. U-verse sounds sucky. It's a sucky name. U-verse, oh, Time Warner, U-verse, Comcast. It's hard to get good internet in the States. What's the deal with that? And apparently Australia too. Whoa, dang, you have 300 down? Oh no, Queensland? No fast internet in older houses? What? That's an outrage. Yeah, the collusion. Really? Whoa. Yeah, that's why we're so limited in choices, huh? Okay, so wait, we need hat. This is catch, hat. And this is hat sheath. You're about to type part of your C-sharp in the chat? Go ahead, tell us what you're working on. What was the C-sharp line you were trying to type? Curious minds want to know. Oh, his neck should be darker there. definitely help. Okay, so catch south. Yeah, it worked that time. Nice. Oh yeah, building maintenance. Yeah. What keeps changing here? Well, we can't even use YouTube. Wow. Nice. That looked good. Nice. Okay, cool. Another one to check in. All these are prefixed with their letters. That's looking good. Grizzgrass, that's a cool idea, but it seems that simple, right? It seems, oh, it's so simple. Just do some multiplayer. But trust me, that would add at least a year to this game's development, and I don't have that time. Besides, I want it to be more of a single-player game. This is meant to be a single-player slash two-player local player, local multiplayer, not an online real-time multiplayer, which is a bitch. My last video game was real-time multiplayer, and it took like a good extra year just to do the real-time multiplayer part. It's not easy. It's not easy at all. And I already have a hosting account. The hosting account's not the thing. The thing is, the time-consuming nature of real-time multiplayer game development. It's a bitch, man. Trust me. You're gonna make a variable? Oh. How old is Songbringer? About 2 years. I started it in November of 2014, so it's actually 2 years and 2 months old now. Or 2 years and a month or so. Basic AI, nice. State machines, cool. Yeah, well, yeah, it's kind of meant to be. The point of making Jib not on on the same level as Rock is to make it so that playing with a friend doesn't mean the friend has to be good at Songbringer. So you can, if you're playing an adventure, you can easily drop a friend in that's not that great at video games, or is just like, you know, like your little brother or something, or somebody that just wants to play along but they're just not that great or whatever. That's the point of making Jib a really easy character. But the thing is, if you have somebody playing as Jib, it's actually really powerful because you can distract enemies. You can run up to an enemy and get them to chase you, and then you can really just game the system if you have two players that are both really good. Yeah, you can write a script to do it, Rocket. Nice, I'm glad you like the jokes. There'll be more of them. There'll be more of them. Alright, so what's next? What will be the next animation to do? Oh, I want to touch up the idle north. When you have a hat on. His neck should get a little darker. Yeah, exactly. It wouldn't translate well to online multiplayer, exactly. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to Isle North hat sheath. And hat. I guess shirt. Shirt hat. Okay. And I think catch. What do you do, catch as well? What's up, Buy Boost? Oh no, you're sad. You could get it working, man. You got it, dude. You got it. You're gonna figure it out. Your moment of revelation is coming. That's good. His neck's a little bit darker, just like the contrast feels right now. Cool. All right, so we got running. Turning. What's that animation he's doing? That's running. Okay, run. That'll be a good one to do. Okay, running. Yeah, an odd memory when you played Quake. Yeah, Quake is awesome, right? Suicidal Maniac? Suicidal Bunny? My name for Quake was always Kick-Ass Ninja. There's nothing about it. Just Kick-Ass Ninja. Okay, so next animation. What time is it? I do have to get going tonight. We have a dinner thing. 5:15. See how long it's going to take to get there. Yeah, you just finished the overworld sprite. Nice. Traffic's not too bad at night. I could probably leave at 6. Okay, so we got some time to do a few more. Quake 3, yeah! You only play when she's out? Oh no, she snapped the disc! Oh. That sucks. All right, so we need to do running. Running a Let's delete all the old files we're not going to need anymore. So running east. We'll just take these files. And we'll delete these files. And then save these as procrastination's your enemy. Sometimes procrastinating can be helpful, but I'm just saying that. Just saying that to make myself feel better. All right, we got those saved. We can delete these old ones. Gonna simplify. What was that? Like 9 different files down into just 3. That's pretty good. All right, we'll start with south. Oh, we need to delete all these too. Running hatless, running sheath. Let's look at all these. These are all getting simplified. Sheath, hatless, sheath. Man, there's so many frames. Shirt. That's a lot. When things need to be done, then it's the devil. Totally, right? South. All right, we're going to start with, we'll take idle south as a reference. The dream life is complete. Inflatable couch. Check. Okay, things are set up. Are these zero? This is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We're using all these frames. Okay. So I guess we'll start with frame 0. I think the tablet might actually help for this one. All right, let's convert. Wait, oh, it's a good thing to turn on this gray background. It really helps the eyes. Helps your eye, my eyes not get all bleary. July and April. Ooh, sounds sinister. Frame one done. Oh no, he couldn't physically get over it? Dang, man. Because of its intensity or just the you're jonesing to watch it? Oh, the ending's sad. Oh. Two frames done. These look really similar, these two frames. No worries, man, no worries. What? Check it out. I'll get this opened up in my browser so I can check it out later. Thanks for sharing. Salad is only work for the Genesis. Sole body of work. Silver Surfer was, man, so hard. Ridiculously hard. It's like, did they have to make it that hard, that hard? That's how hard it was. Same as Skate or Die. Dude, Skate or Die, such a difficult game. Yeah, right. Skate or Die. Oh, and Commodore 64 and Solstice? He did Solstice? What? Solstice is like my favorite soundtrack. I didn't know it was made by Tim Follin. I never knew his name. What? I gotta look this guy up. Dude, Solstice. Solstice is seriously my favorite soundtrack of any video game. Bo-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Follin did not use a keyboard or any instruments for the Solstice soundtrack. Composing while thinking along the lines of the computer and not a keyboard. Thinking along the lines of the computer and not a keyboard. Wow, he did programming only music for that. Crazy. Wow. What's up, Pit? That's crazy, right? This is an exact copy of one of these, but flipped over. Yeah, that's pretty close. Single channel echo. Creating an echo effect of nests emanated using only one of the square wave channels. Right. Okay, last frame. It's almost the same as that one. Wait, we're not using that one anymore. Da 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 ba 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 ba. New whips. All right, all five of these frames done, six of these frames done. Okay, let's do the hat. That wasn't the hat. Come on, show me the hat. Oh, I copied the sheath layer, that's why. Son of a bitch. Oh, it's moving because it's the character moves. And we get the sheath. See how that looks. Good. Okay. Let's export all this. Turn off these grays. Start with just running. Running south. And turn on the hat. Running south hat. The sheath. Okay. Let's get these files renamed too. Run. Okay, so it's going to be rock running east. And this is going to be hat. This is north hat. This is south hat. And we'll save the sword ones for later. Oh, the shirt. Forgot about the shirt. Okay, shirt. Shirt it is. We need a shirt. Okay. Rock running south. Oh, he needs to have his hat on. South hat shirt. Okay. That one's done. Now we'll do running north. Okay, starting over. New document. Start with these. I don't know if I can stream much more. Oh yeah, I've already been going 2.5 hours. I'm like, man, my legs hurt. Yeah, I gotta take a break. Can't stream this long. Well, made a lot of progress today. Especially getting all these new textures all organized and different frames and stuff. So, making progress. It's still gonna take a while. I probably only got like, like 12 files done. And I need to get about 50 done. So there's another 40 or so files to be done. But once they're all in this new format, it'll be so much easier in the future if I want to actually go and export some different skins. It'll be a lot more modular. So this will be a really good first step towards a more moddable characters and stuff. So, all right. Thanks a lot for watching, everybody. Have a great night, and hope you all have a great evening and stuff, and a great next day, and then the day after. Why not? Have great days all the days. So, we'll see you, everybody. Later.